gotta head to Michael's house, gotta head to Michael's house. Shoot this so then I can get a quick getaway. Oh no, I just realized there's a security guard. And I missed, I missed, oh, I'm gonna die. Fuck. Yeah. Faster, faster, faster than speed, Franklin, faster than speed. You know that Franklin has teleporting powers? See, I told you Franklin had teleporting powers. Let's spam the A button to run as usual shit. Break into the random guy's house again.
Oh, hey, there you are. It's Cracky. So, are we all good? Hell yeah, we all good.
Mr. Phillips. Might as well skip. I don't want to see no sex. No anal. Jimmy, what's his name? Wasn't it Jimmy? The guy on the floor? Sir up there? Wasn't the guy's name Jimmy? No, not Jimmy. The guy that's on the floor. The one that you kill at the beginning when you're getting Trevor. Johnny, not Jimmy. Yeah, I know. Something.
I only keep things in the back. I don't mind losing. Oh. Gotta slow it up, man. That's a sharp left. I can't see us taking out all the bikers in so far. I mean, they'll be stung by the airstrip. Come over, you know, by that Dutch thing. Their time will soon be upon
them. I can't take down the bikers. Yes, I just have to shoot him.
Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them. You keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
Okay. Ron, I jumped across there.
Do we know where they're going yet?
Yes, we do know where they're going. I've played this game about like 5 times already.
You can drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring.
Ooh.
We do this now, Ron.
I'm a master at this game. I can kill anybody in like 0.5 seconds. Because, you know, you just gotta do the headshots, bro. Yeah, we're on them. We're on them in right here. Okay, check this out. Extra stylish points. Aw, oh, that sucked. That's like, I gotta do this. Like. Oops. Uh-oh. Oh, I see him now. You gotta make yourself out there, and then they'll shoot you. And then you can shoot them at before they shoot you, but I suck at that too. I suck at doing that. 2, 3, go! Just cuz. No, I can't restart this. This is too much. Trevor! No! I just put bleach in my eye, dude. I got bleach on my hands because I accidentally wiped down the table with bleach and not spray for the whatever it's called. It's a what's it called? Glass cleaner. Dude, I'm going inside of a trailer. This looks like a Fallout trailer. Where are they? Extra points on that one. Die! No! I died again. I should really stop walking outside and pretending I'm everything that I am when I'm not. I shouldn't. Piece of shit, piece of shit. I did not mean to. I meant to do. I knew that was gonna happen, bro. I wanna be the very best that no one ever was. Shoot these bikers. You gotta get close now. Okay, take him down and blow up this right here. No, I'm an idiot. I didn't die, as you can see. Dude, I can't believe it. Guess who's shooting? Ron and, Ron and, I forgot his name. My gosh, is this guy also running around circles? Fucking idiot. Okay, make sure he's like triple dead. Okay, I have an idea. Really? That was the explosion? That sucked. What the fuck are they doing all the way over here? No, I thought they were Ron and everybody else, you know? Newsflash, they aren't. For some reason, my life bar is it's blinking again. It used to be blink. Wait, what? My life bar is blinking even though I'm at 100. Wade, I think no, it's Ron and Wade. Yep.
What are you still doing here? I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos. All right, you looking for motivation? And get me some sticky bombs. Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anahuaki? Not one of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the end. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns. So we're taking him out.
Okay, then, there you go. Get in the fucking car.
You sure mean business, Steve. This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was going to take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
You're a bullshitter.
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word. As evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not going to raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying,
all is well. Is this about the ghost?
So I had to fix the dialogue for a sec.
Your old running buddy. And who was the other one?
Brad. Who's the other one? Locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
Console.
I don't
it's
need
console.
Consolation. I need answers from that fat chump.
Extra points right here. Extra points.
Get out of the car, Ron.
The car looks awesome. I don't know. I don't know about anybody. I don't know, you know, it looks awesome. I'm finally done playing GTA.
Mission pass.
Found Trevor.
I'm so mad at you.
That's fine. I'm gonna save now.